Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Golden Rhombuses puzzle. The Golden Rhombuses puzzle is a puzzle that I designed in 1983, and in 1984, the Technical University of Eindhoven made this prototype. And this prototype is quite rare. There are only 10 samples made, but the good thing is that I'm making this design available as printed yourself. So download, just click on the link and download the design and print this puzzle yourself. So the Golden Rhombuses puzzle, it is a puzzle made of all types of rhombus type of shapes. The top angle is 63.5 degrees, which is, as many people know, the golden rhombus. And you have two type of rhomboid shapes, the pointy one and the flat one. And there are many ways to glue them together. And here you see how things go apart. So I made a sort of quasi-random way of gluing them together. And the object of the puzzle is to make the shape back again, which is, as you may have noticed, a rhombic triacontrahedron. The puzzle is quite difficult to solve. All the puzzle's pieces are different. And one of the things that makes it so difficult to solve is looking at the shapes. They are all looking a bit cubic, but actually they're some are flattened and some are pointy. So that makes it quite difficult to solve. When I discovered this shape in 1983, I was not aware that somebody else had also discovered this same construction, where you can make three-dimensional quasi-crystals based on this shape. And they have a five-fold symmetry or pentagonal geometry. So my question is, who came up first with this geometry, and when was it first discovered? Thank you for watching.